I'm here to work for children, and I'm here to remind everyone that we have actually, 1.5 years ago, made some really serious pledges to the most deprived people of this world, particularly children. We promised, for example, in the Sustainable Development Goals that we would end extreme poverty by 2030. Well, frankly, it's not going so well. We have 350 million children right now living in extreme poverty. In the 13 years that we have left to 2030, we will have put that figure down to about 167 million children living in extreme poverty. Not poverty, but extreme poverty.